wonderful and crazy people, how in the hell are you? Well, I know we're going to talk about YouTube changes, and usually when you hear about YouTube changes, it's not good, it's bad. Like my marriage, bad, filthy, and disgusting. Sorry if my ex-wife hears it, it really wasn't all that bad. Yes, it was. YouTube has about 150,000 audio tracks you can use. What they have done now is added 150 new royalty tracks. And how can you... They have 150 new tracks that kick much ass. There's just no other way to say it. It's three steps up. You can download the music, remix it, and you can use it free for forever. Of course, if you die tomorrow, that would suck. But if you live another 30 years, you're fine. It's you can't make money off your videos, of course, because that would suck and be stealing. But it does give people the opportunity to put music, you know, in a video, and you can. It opens up such a large spectrum of things you can have. Actually, be creative, and they're not holding you back now. They're giving you tools. It's small. 150 songs, yeah, it's a small library, but compared to the 150,000 that they had that I thought really sucked, it kicks ass. And you don't have to worry about the copyright issues anymore. That's been plaguing YouTube for ever and ever and ever. We know how long that is. Wouldn't be like my marriage. That didn't last, but never mind. But look, and it also gives, if you're a musician, you can, they have an option that you can, you know, you get to get plugged, or you get to plug something. But anyway, plugging is good, especially if you're a musician, because, you know, everybody's a musician nowadays, and nobody gets heard. Oh, everybody gets heard, but you just don't get published, and nobody sees your crap. Not that your stuff is crap, I'm just saying your crap is good. So now you can publish your good crap. Did I just say the word crap about 5 times? It doesn't matter. There's a screenshot. Go to the download. Go download music. Go make videos. You have no excuse not to do it now. Except if you're just dumb, stupid, and lazy like I am. Hey, I just insulted myself, but that's what we do here at Rant with Jeff. Insult myself and everybody else. Especially puppies, dogs, and babies. As we all know, Jeff doesn't like anybody. Well, there was that one night, but that was back in the 80s, and I was drunk, and it was New Year's Eve.